Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to watch the movies in Amazon Prime and it shows video unavailable. We are experiencing a problem playing this video. For assistance, please go to this website. So now one more time I try to check it. But again it shows that same message. So how to fix this issue? And here I using this Amazon Prime VMI Google Chrome browser. So I try to close it. And then open your Windows Microsoft Store. So here I try to install this application Prime Video for Windows. And it starts to installing. So be patient. So once the installation is completed, unclick to open it. And it asks for the sign-in process, so just complete it. So now my Amazon account is successfully connected with this Prime app. So finally one more time I try to watch that same video via this Prime app. Because I check it if this trick works or not. But friends, now this time you can see this movie is now starts to streaming and it does not shows that previously occurred error message. At same time, if you get this message in this Prime app, just one time sign out and re-sign in your Amazon account. So otherwise, just one time reset this Windows Microsoft Store. So I hope this trick will work for you. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.